We have way too many gears still left.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff left as well.
Yeah. I didn't think I would make it.
That was really good on your first try.
Whew.
Okay, so we swapped controllers again. Because this is probably not the end of the game.
Ethan? Thank you.
Okay, that was a weird smile, and her hair is so strangely waving.
Well, she should
waving.
Be cured right now, right? Because we gave her the serum, so.
Is she?
But she is hiding something, because.
Yeah.
I know you've been through a lot.
Bless you.
Thank you. There's something wrong.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
Yeah, of course she did.
Look.
Why would you end up there?
Know the truth.
Because she was responsible for Evelyn from the very start, because she brought Evelyn to...
Try. Mm.
And she can't...
What the fuck?
That's the frickin' boat.
Finally! The boat!
Why does he recognize that so easily?
Didn't he see the pictures?
See the picture.
Oh no, wait. Because they found Mia and...
Oh. You're okay. The hell was that?
Oh my.
Yeah, probably the rest of the game. That's what's there.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Is that. Maybe that's Zoe, and if we chose Zoe, that would be Mia.
Might be.
We don't know.
So there would be
just
two
one.
Different. Mommy. Oh,
it's Evelyn.
God.
It's Evelyn.
That just gave me goosebumps.
It's Evelyn. Believe me. It is.
Oh.
We're playing as Mia?
Yeah.
What? Okay, this...
So I don't think we're gonna have our gear anymore, by the way.
Nope.
So wait, this kind of makes sense. You better start running. Okay, because... At the very beginning of the game, the first video, the one where you said, hi, Mia.
Yeah.
She was on a boat.
Ah, yeah.
We saw the sea behind her, so that was this boat.
She's making a noise.
So that was this boat.
Yeah.
And she was escorting Evelyn on this boat for some reason. But that's why probably why Ethan recognizes the boat, because he knew that she was on a boat.
Yeah.
So now we don't have anything anymore, probably.
Nice.
Can you check the inventory?
Oh, we got
the... Strange bottle.
A strange bottle that you found in your pocket after waking up at the Baker estate. It's probably important.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. So we have something important.
Oh, there's something.
What's this?
Ethan.
Ethan?
Is it?
Ethan.
No, it isn't. What?
Oh!
Ethan!
Jesus Christ.
Ethan
is gone.
Has been eaten.
No, he's been taken.
Oh, taken.
I will find you.
And
I will kill you.
Nice.
Too many quotes.
Too many quotes. Too many movie quotes in these episodes.
Just jump up, you little bitch.
It's just
yeah, Benito,
a girl.
You're playing as your favorite character now. The one you tried to kill originally.
Yeah. I still don't know why she's
still
alive.
And now we have a Bioshock moment.
Did you take your tetanus shot?
No.
It looks a bit rusty.
No, I got a shot in my tet.
Yeah, this started creepy again.
Creepy as fuck. Yes, it is. There's black goo dripping down from the ceiling.
Looks like it's everywhere.
Yeah. Should I
stay or should I go now?
Should I be scared?
On the left, in the corner? Oh, it's just...
A pipe.
Yeah.
Along with some other pipes.
It was blinking a bit.
Why is the light there?
Because you have to go.
Something is gonna jump out.
Jesus.
Oh, flashback.
Oh, okay, that was nice.
We've been here.
Yeah.
In this creepy boat.
What was that?
A flashback.
Yeah, because she doesn't remember. For some reason.
Yeah. Her memory got erased. Can we run? Oh yeah, we can run. So oh, yeah, it's not really running, it's more like
a fast meandering. Walker.
Yeah, a fast walker. It's like
oh,
I hear gooey. Okay. Oh, gooey people. Ooh. Yeah, lots of gooey people.
Yeah,
that's a face.
Yeah, that's a face indeed.
Look, that's another face.
You saw that quickly.
Oh my god.
I have Jesus. I have to go alongside of this. Yes, I have to. That's very creepy. Well, the fact that we haven't been taken by the black stuff
monster
thingy means that we're not vulnerable to it.
Yeah, because we're pure.
Yeah, that's my conclusion. Wait a second. I have to do this. Yes, we're back.
Highlight,
yes.
Highlights.
Sniffing in.
Handkerchief.
Okay. So there was a drawer with nothing in it. That's cool.
Oh. Oh!
They're all dead.
Yeah, and they're an art form right now.
What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all!
What? She killed? What?
Evelyn.
What the hell is going on?
She killed them all!
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
Yeah, of course there is. No. No.
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Yeah.
That wasn't open before.
Now it is.
Now it is, but that wasn't open before.
It came from there.
Right. Oh!
Oh, there's something here.
Maybe this belonged to the crew. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No shit, Sherlock.
Take the fucking
bottle?
The bottle with cleaner. So we can spray it in the eyes. Always go for the
eyes. I don't
think
the mold monsters have eyes.
Doesn't matter.
But the hills have.
Oh.
Yeah, we're clearly not alone in here. Is there something over there?
Why would you have a...
Take the valve. Oh, anti-coin.
Why would you make a separate road if it's a dead end? I mean...
Because of that antique coin. That was the sole purpose of that side route.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's...
Ow, my ankles!
Ow, the goo.
In the face?
Yeah, come on.
Not yet in
jump
the
face. Scare.
We're gonna probably get some, but...
Oh!
Come get some.
There's a time and place for everything.
We don't have any weapons, so... it's useless.
Closed.
We're not gonna fight unless we have a weapon. That would be stupid.
Take a pipe.
Unless they're gonna give us a segment where you need to evade enemies instead of fight them.
Yep.
Well, yeah, I mean.
Oh! Here we go.
Yeah, just drop in.
Oh! There's a lot of... Ooh!
Crew Register, Captain Ed Carlisle, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald, First Officer Giovanni Finetti, Second Officer Clark C. Walsh. Mechanic Dwayne Chalmers, Communications Technician Jim Stockman, and Physician Gerald Waddell. Next.
Waddell.
Was there something?
No, that was next.
Oh, that was next.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why is there a next and a cancel?
Yeah,
She's not my child. Okay.
Michael Jackson was here.
Oh, there's something. Oh my god.
Hello.
Oh, there he is.
My little friend.
Billy Jean is
must have been
lover.
Hiding for something.
Yeah, he's been hiding, yeah.
How is he still in there now that the door is open? Because he's hanging out of it.
Come on, man. Drop out. Drop out. Wait. Use your hands. No.
Okay.
There's nothing in here now?
Nope.
That was it.
It's weird that Mia isn't on that list then.
Well, that's not crew. Eh? She's not crew.
Jesus
Christ.
He was vomiting.
He was vomiting, yeah.
He was probably vomiting. Yes, you were vomiting.
He had a rough night.
You had a very rough night. In the bayou.
Oh, come on.
There's nothing in here. Hey, shower. Shower next to the toilet, okay?
What happens in the bayou?
Somebody shitting.
Oh, there's something on the wall.
She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Okay.
Bow chicka what now?
Oh my god.
That's what she said. So somebody is shitting and vomiting right here, and somebody is taking a shower right here.
That's nice.
So
yeah, that's very nice.
a pipe.
Yes. So basically, Evelyn is one big slut.
She is.
Because she's inside everyone.
She loves to be inside everyone.
Oh, and we are outside.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Yeah, because the drawing we saw of the boat was split in two. Can you check?
There's...
Yeah, that's the rest of the boat, all right?
Or
LNG tanker Annabelle, built in 1987. 1987? No, that's 1984, the book.
Yeah.
That weight, tonnage 71,000, length 948 feet. That's handy information. Don't think we're gonna...
And there
have
are
something.
Some papers on the floor too, maybe there's something...
Yeah, to wipe
here.
Off our bottoms.
Nothing?
Because of the shit we left.
No.
Nothing in here,
nothing in there.
Moving along. Along. Gooey way.
Oh!
That scares the fuck out of me. That's happening.
Oh. God.
What?
Oh, she can control over everybody and.
She's still here.
What are you?
What?
I can't follow her. That's all I can do. Oh yeah, now I can peek behind the corner. She's not here. She disappeared. Hello? Anybody home?
And this is what everybody does. Follow the creepy girl.
But she really doesn't have anything else to do because the ship is kind of...
Total loss.
And also her husband just went through hell for her and she wouldn't leave him behind, probably.
Yeah, because, I mean, he let his arm get ripped off and stapled back on.
There's a corpse underneath.
Yeah, I know. I mean, he still has his safety gear on, so...
Stop stepping on my head!
I think insurance is gonna pay for you. You still have the safety gear on, so you're okay with safety.
Okay. So we have to drop down.
Yeah.
Are we? That's like deep.
Oh. Herbs! All herbs. Those herbs!
If that was...
Another one. Oh!
Antique.
Oh my god,
that's
are
like
you
second.
Serious?
That was nice.
Just hidden...
That was...
Nice find.
Yeah, I know.
So...
I know.
We are to need...
Oh. Oh, we
let's give you a hug.
Yes, God rays. Oh.
Don't be mad at us.
Wait.
You're dangerous when you're mad.
What should she wait?
Please.
Oh. You're creepy as fuck.
Oh, and the door is closed.
Yo.
Okay.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. Look at it.
That's probably not gonna open, I assume. Oh, there's a fuse missing. Dude.
Oh, put
the
strange button.
Sound on the left.
Oh shit. There's something on the
that
right.
That was behind you. There's something coming. Go back.
Oh god.
Because you don't have any weapons.
Where do we go?
Oh god.
Go that way.
Oh. Where
nice
can we
one.
Go?
Oh! Oh!
What do we do?
That was a fuse.
What do we do?
Behind you was something.
There's a fuse. Is
yeah, I know, but what do we do?
Take the fuse and then run around. Yeah, okay.
Oh! Fuck you. I'm gonna
that,
just...
That was nice.
Ah! Okay. But the other ones are still here.
Yeah, I know.
Just put the fuse in.
I just gonna put the fuse in.
Okay, calm.
Woo!
I have a feeling that's supposed to be a lot harder than that.
I just take a run. I just took a run for that one.
Is it me or is that supposed to be a lot harder?
And
that?
I think
I have
there
no
was
idea.
A lot of more stuff out there.
Yeah.
Because I saw...
Yeah, but how do you fucking kill the guys when you don't
maybe
have...
Maybe there was something...
There was probably a pattern how you could go around them, but yeah, you don't need to go back if you don't want to.
From the outside, of course.
But we still don't have a weapon, and maybe there's a weapon down there.
No, I'm not going back. We will see that in a moment.
One can only try.
I mean, if they want to give us a fucking gun or something, just do it.
Oh, it's open.
That's creepy.
Oi?
I mean...
What's that?
I have no idea. I just thought there's nothing gonna spawn as long as we don't have a weapon. They
oh my god.
Just do
this
it.
Yeah, she's sitting there.
Oh my.
You creepy fucking fucker. I'm gonna creep on you now. It's my turn.
I'm gonna creep on you.
I mean, yeah.
Ha!
Watch it.
You fail.
What? Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
Talk to the hand because the face don't want to hear it anymore.
Look at it.
She said watch it.
So yeah, I know. Hold the
tape. Gooey tape?
Doesn't look like it's gonna work.
Yeah, I mean, I think my recorder is gonna fail at it.
Here we go again.
Okay, test subject.
Mia Winter, so it was recorded by her. Test subject E001.
Evelyn, 001.
Sea transport log, top secret. We were fucking some spy-ish people.
E001.
E is
be kind. Please rewind.
Nice. Didn't we see that before, E001?
I have no idea. It says sea transport log so, top secret, so I mean she's gonna do something in transporting.
Oh. Here we go.
Dangerous.
You're getting people. Worse.
Who is this?
She must have infected me for the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
We don't even have a video filter this time.
No.
Oh. He's, help. Yeah,
he's in the red.
Ah, nice.
He has one of those as well.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that
asshole.
Doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples.
That's the bottle.
Yeah.
Oh.
You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Evie. So, Mia clearly knew what she was doing.
Yeah.
It's your turn. Oh!
Oh, there's a box here.
What's that's in the box?
Yeah. Okay. We have a machine gun.
What?
P19 machine gun.
Right. And a knife.
And a survival knife.
Okay. Let's equip this.
Is that knife bigger as well?
Oh, yeah.
Is and there's some bullets over there. Oh, and a note.
60 more bullets. Special Operations Division, Director Alan Droney and Caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as a parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion, so that's why she calls her mommy.
Yeah.
Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn.
So kill her.
Yeah. That clearly didn't work out the way it should. So, Special Service Division? And she was at risk of being kidnapped by opposing organizations. So, Evelyn is a bioweapon?
I think so. And sure, they're trying to keep her out of other evil companies' hands.
The boat looks nice.
Oh. 25.
Oh. So we're gonna play hot and cold now.
Yep.
Do we need to reach her?
Side.
Yeah.
Or is it?
Well, we need to find her. She's probably on the elevator. But.
You better check the rest of the floor.
Okay.
Sure, she's
seven,
here.
Eight. Oh,
oh she's on the left in that room, probably. Just go around the corner. Or not. We have to go through here then.
What do we find here?
Take herbs. A look around as well. Supplements.
Supplements. And there's some herbs and booze. Oh, what's
there's a lot of stuff in here.
Is that an item? It's a key or something?
That's a lock, but yeah.
Keyhole.
Who are you calling a keyhole?
Okay.
We're on the other side.
Oh, it's going back up again.
Another one of
there's
those.
Another one. But it's locked, this one. So, oh, yeah,
I think
maybe
she's gonna be here on the
here.
Left.
Yeah. Yep, it's getting closer. Oh, there's something on the chair. The other one, behind you. Over there.
Camp fluid. So we're getting a lot of items for a video tape.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Oh, machine gun ammo.
That's not good. If they give you that much ammo...
There's a hole there, the door's probably gonna be closed. There we... Oh, shit!
What's that?
That's our target, I think. Just go a bit closer, she might say something.
She's vomiting.
She's vomiting, okay.
That is not vomit!
I have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
So that's vomit of her.
Yeah.
That's not her, that's vomit.
So that's why the sensor was...
It's unlocked. Oh, okay.
So that's all her vomit, this stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, there's
more bullets.
That's really not good. I mean, seriously.
Oh, climb up. Okay.
It's on the right, because that's the roster that's in front of the...
Oh, yeah.
Up, look up, look up. There that hole. We could have probably just used the door. What was that?
Rain.
On the left.
Left.
Duck!
Oh fuck, they're strong.
I think this gun is just not... Don't forget to move!
Oh,
I think it's dead.
Them.
Yeah, it's
we
dead.
Got them. Okay.
Reload!
Oh. There was a...
So yeah, it's... 34. There's a lot of bullets, but they don't do much, apparently. Is there a room in here?
Oh! There she goes. Are you going to run? Okay. Oh.
Look which floor she's going to.
S2?
Looks like it. I'm going down again. Or did you call it already?
Yeah.
So she went down.
Dude.
Move back.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. That's it, okay.
And I think you should cure.
Yeah, I don't have anything.
Yeah, I don't have any health kits.
Can't we make?
That's why I keep saying move back.
So we're almost
we
dead.
We got herbs. And didn't we get the...
Yeah, you got camp fluid as well. You can make a health kit.
Triangle. Oh, yeah. What the fuck?
No. Stop. Circle. Triangle.
Okay.
Combine.
Yeah.
Yep. And now use it.
R1. That's back to yellow, probably.
Okay. Well, we can't see it.
Yeah, green is the bar.
Okay. Okay. Oh!
There's something on the floor there, or what is that?
She's running away again.
Here's the music is getting...
Okay. What?
You can play with the music.
Look.
She's running to you!
Yeah, this thing is getting... Indeed. What the fuck? We're confused.
Oh!
Get out your gun.
I'm gonna run back a little bit. Why is...
Because you're not selecting the gun.
Oh!
Oh, fuck, why is your...
Do you got it?
Oh. You didn't need to reload there.
I thought this was that. That's the reason why I reloaded the gun.
Only calm down when it's on the floor, otherwise it's not dead. And you're in the red again.
Yeah.
So, are we running away from it, or...?
What are you saying?
I have no fucking idea what it is, where it is, or what it's doing.
Oh!
Machine gun ammo.
Something.
Yeah, I need the ammo, but I mean...
If there's another one... Oh! There you go!
Oh, that's a heavy one.
Oh, fuck.
How the hell did you even survive that?
Run!
So the capture stopped again.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
I think he is. But I think it's time we take a break. The capture just stopped anyway, so...